see if I can get something done into Sheridan, but other than that, I don't know. And the barking in the background fits well with my camo. And then we got a nice bar object. I've had bad luck in this town as well lately. Getting fucking rushed every fucking time. Remember when this was a route? But it's now blocked by a fucking rock. I miss those days. Good enough. Also trying to aim, boy. My gun's bigger than yours. Leopard coming. I'm sad that I didn't even pen the leopard though. I'm definitely hit the tracks, so. And that is. Like we're winning the west flank. That's pretty good. I'm waiting for this standard B to try and get on the Abbey. Because if that can happen, that would be pretty dank, but it's not happening at the moment. Move there. One of the objects, maybe, I don't know. Or unless the leopard's gonna try and get back down. Ah, you fucking lucky fuck. Really, dude. I have an idea. Feels good. That feels very good, in fact. I felt wonderful. Oh. I love that hull turning. Alright, what I want to try and do is get in the Abbey and hopefully defend the base with some high explosive shells. Are you so sure that you are a derp? Well, yeah, I am a derp. Definitely a derp. Not good. I did not expect the conch to get over here. All If I could get an engine shot, that would be nice, but I want the, like, I don't want to risk getting spotted here. I want to, like, hit anything that might be in the base. But if the E-100 can spot, does he have health? No, he does not. That kind of sucks.
Critical hit.
A little bit surprised he managed to spot me. Bosch is coming. That ain't good. And before RT. Before RT drones. Surprised he hasn't drowned yet. Oh, that's pretty dank, yes. Bell Warlord's gonna ask me again for Platoon, but I'm not really in the mood. Plus, I got the x5 missions to do. That's gonna dank. I was about to quit as well. Man, that was a dank match, though. That was dank. Holy crap. That was dank. I always like looking at the module, the driver engine, commander loader engine. I will say that I didn't see that RT over there. Yeah, the position that I didn't really expect. Alright, good match to end on. That's pretty dank.